How y'all doing today? It's your boy Nate Shade back at it again with another video. I'm doing great. I hope you are. So today I wanted to talk about fish again. Again, like I've said many times before in all my recent videos, today, by the time you get to see this video, I'll be streaming today at 4 o'clock. Link is in the description. Make sure to check it out. Make sure to follow me. And let's just have a good time and chat. Have a great day. I'll be doing this every single Sunday. Same schedule, unless of course it's a holiday or I'm on holiday or something like that. I know Thanksgiving is coming up and I will not be around. Will still have content on the YouTube channel, so don't worry about that. Just Twitch streams, because they do take up actual time, live time. I can only do that when I actually am available, but other than holidays and freak events in my life, I will be streaming. That is ultimately the goal, to interact with every single one of you that watches the live and chat with you and see what your thoughts are and work on that. Also, Twitch, a lot of the time, allows a bigger audience that people just kind of flood into based on the game. One platform and also bring them over to another while they're still getting the content that they want on their main platform, then they can absolutely 110% do that. And then I get the benefits, they get the benefits, we all reap benefits from it. Growing my audience offers me more opportunities here on YouTube, such as making merch. I've had lots of ideas floating around in my head, but I need to get an audience worth wanting my stuff. Again, it's not always about making money, but I just want to brand myself. I have studied media for many years. Want to go at this full throttle, and with YouTube and Twitch, I have complete and utter control of the content that I make. So I'm very, very excited for this adventure for myself and for all of you, where I can start doing different things, start knowing that perspective. Hey, I am in front of the camera, and I am in front of the microphone, and I am talking to people. So this is hopefully Twitch is going to make me realize that, hey, I have a live chat I'm talking to. I need to keep them entertained, keep them in the the loop and show that I am paying attention to them, not just my game, which right now, when you're on YouTube and you're just recording in your living room, which is where I am right now, that's where all this stuff is set up currently, you still have somebody to talk to. It is very, very difficult and very disconcerting when you're first starting out to go and talk to a microphone and talk to a camera like you're actually talking to somebody else. You're by yourself, you're alone, very strange. So this is just a learning exercise more than anything. You need to learn how to interact, how to keep people engaged, keep people interested throughout the entirety of the content. Because a lot of the time, my content runs between an hour and a half. A lot of that time I'm not talking. I do notice this in a lot of my content, and I'm really trying to break the habit. It is very difficult when you have nobody to talk to at all. So that's what this is. It's just a learning experience. It gives me something to do, and hopefully we can all enjoy and benefit from it. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, make sure to hit that like button. I know it'll really help me out. Let me know I'm doing the right thing. If you haven't subscribed already, make sure to do that. If you haven't followed me on Twitch yet, please do that. The link is in the description below, like I said at the beginning of the video. Make sure to go and do that so you never miss a live stream on Twitch. And as always, I will catch every single one of you on the flip side. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.